Yay, we win! Does this mean Lord Godwin took it with him? Yes. The power of the Sun Rune was sealed away. His lordship ordered soldiers to remove it from here. He fled with the Sun Rune, leaving his only son behind. How could he do that? I bet that stupid gazelle was in on the whole thing. To commit such a foolish act, despite knowing the significance of the dawn and twilight. Right. We'll take the other ruin of the nation, for he understands. At any rate, we must not abandon the Sun Rune to its fate. We must pursue Lord Godwin and seek its return. Maybe we'd just be better off without it. That rune is what caused this stupid war in the first place. He wants the Sun Rune so badly. Let him have it. We don't need it. Princess, the threat of war is exactly why the royal family of Thalanna must abide their duty to seal away the Sun Rune. A war far more terrible than the one you witnessed could befall your nation if the rune ever fell into foreign hands. What then, young queen? You simply stand by and let your citizens perish, one after another. No, I understand. Brother, please form a search party at once. Oh, princess. I thought you might be here. We found them. Found the rest of the Sindar tablets that Godwin's scholars had misappropriated. And there were even more than I had imagined. There only be one logical explanation. There must be another set of ruins yet to discover. The Ashar Mountains. Gilly, you know something about this? Deep in the Ashar Mountains to the north, there's some ruins frozen deep in snow and ice. But Godwin gathered his scholars and had them survey the ruins in their utmost secrecy. They brought those stone tablets back with them. And just how do you know all this? I was part of the survey team, little girl. When insulting you, wait, what did you say? It all becomes clear. Remember that vision we saw at the ruins in the deep twilight forest? There was a light that shot up to the heavens from beyond the mountain range, the Ashar Mountains. Gilly, what did you see at those ruins? There were Sindar ruins, nothing of interest. Lord Godwin was apparently quite interested in them. The Saris Lake ruins are somehow connected to the Dawn. And the ones in the Deep Twilight Forest are connected to Twilight. Maybe the Ashar Mountains are. Connected to the Sun Rune. Prince. Located the remaining members of the Godwin faction. The princess and Lucretia are waiting in the audience chamber. Let's go. Brother! Your Highness, Lord Godwin and his followers have entered the Ashtar Mountains from the north. From Stormfist. Intriguing. I assumed his plan was to flee overseas from Hirschfeld.
The Ashdale Mountains are pretty dangerous, if I recall correctly. They'll have a rough time even surviving, let alone regrouping.
Most likely, he's heading for the Sindar ruins that were discovered there. Really? But why now? Misato, if you please.
Yes, Oracle. I'm not sure about Sofalina yet, but in Lunas, the rivers have been rising over the past few days.
Rivers are rising?
Yes. Glacier in the Austral Mountains, the major source of water for the Fatus River. Lord Gautama may be using the Sun Rune's power to melt the glacier and cause the rivers to swell.
What?
I see. If my reasoning is correct, the ruins in the Austral Mountains are connected to the Sun. We have somehow succeeded in eliciting power from the Sun Rune once again.
This is bad. The entire glacier melted. So Felina would be. No, half the entire nation would be submerged.
Well then, that gives us even more reason to go after him and take back that Sun Rune.
This shall not be an easy endeavor, Lord Wild. The Shore Mountains are a cold, cruel, and unforgiving master. Only the hardiest of men dare venture there. Moreover, the Godwin's men have sabotaged the mountain passes. Even with the help of the beavers and cave dwarves, it seems an all but impossible task.
What are we going to do? This is terrible. So he really was lying when he said he was all for Felina's sake? When things didn't go like he wanted, he decided to destroy the nation and its people? He calls himself a lord. He's nothing more than a mean old man. Princess. Caslow. Come to Lunas. You too, Leon. Huh? With the Dawn Rune, the Prince bears, and the Twilight Rune you bear, we may just have a chance. Really? There's a story passed down by the Oracles of Lunas that it may or may not be true. No one has tried to verify it for the past several hundred years. All right, we'll just have to take our chances. We've no time to study the matter. Prince, Leon, I'm counting on you. Don't worry, we won't let you down. Brother, I'm counting on you too. Don't let our country die. Mother and father tried so hard to protect it. Please, you must protect Felina. Oracle, you've returned. It's good to be back. Your Highness, thank you so much for coming. This way, Caslow. There's a fountain behind the waterfall. You were here last time for Little Lim's purification rite, remember? So, what are we going to do here? Patience, young one. All right, stand there, you two. Good, good, right there. Now, turn your runes towards the statue. Like this? What just happened? My, absolutely amazing. I've never seen this before. I suppose it makes sense. What do you mean, Lady Haswar? Do you recall why Lunas is a holy land?
Of course.
It's because the first Queen of Felina appeared here with the Sun Rune, right? That's right. Oh! So then, do you think? Right. The first Queen of Felina came here from deep within the Ashtwal Mountains. Probably from the very ruins Lord Godwin and his followers discovered. I don't precisely know what all this means. However, I'm almost sure this path will lead you right to those ruins. Are you certain you wish to go? I see. I wish you a safe journey, then. But be careful. We will. Oh, wow, this is blurry. Didn't expect that immediately, but okay. It sure is cold, Prince. Look, over there. That? Those are Sindar ruins, no doubt about it. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's hurry. So we're down a party member because of Asato leaving, but that's alright, we should still be fine. There we go. It's huge! No, think you'd keep something this big, a secret. Selfish Lord Godwin cares for nothing but himself. He has nothing for true science and research. Well, enough of that. Let's go. What's that? The Dawn Room. The Twilight Room. And the Sun Room? Must work just like the ruins in Cirrus Lake and the Deep Twilight Forest. Each door will only open in response to the appropriate room. Wait, so does that mean Lord Godwin hasn't been here yet? No, just the opposite. Think about those stone tablets we found in Stormfist. But Godwin's survey team must have entered these ruins a few years back, where he got them. Doors were probably open back then. So why are they closed now? It may be that when someone took the Sun Rune inside, the mechanism in the ruins closed them tight. So Lord Godwin and the Sun Rune are somewhere in there. Won't do any good, just stand around. Start by trying to open up the left and right doors. Okay. Three entrances, and their mechanisms might be interlocked. It's going to be tough. Your Highness. George, and this arena too. Something wrong?
I was just concerned about what might happen, so I brought along someone with some time on our hands.
I felt bad that Your Highness and Lady Leon have been asked to do just about everything lately. This arena.
Well, your timing is perfect. As you can see, there are three entrances. I wasn't too sure about exploring all of them ourselves.
But now that all of us are here, we can split up, correct?
Indeed. Split into three groups, one for each entrance. Only thing is, there may be doors further in that can only be opened with runes. Since you bear the dawn, you should lead the party that explores the right entrance. And since you bear the twilight rune, you take the left entrance.
Right.
I'll take the middle. I'll come with you, Zweig. I don't like the idea of a bookworm like you going it alone. Stronger than I appear, you know. I'd be honored to receive the protection of a queen's knight.
All right, Your Highness. Please select the other members for each group. Start with who will go with Your Highness. Are you happy with the parties you formed, Your Highness?
Yes.
All right, the others can stay and stand guard, or lend a hand if needed. Good luck, Your Highness.
Well then, shall we? I have no idea what lies ahead. Careful now.
Prince, don't let your guard down. Your Highness.
Okay, that gets him through. Okay, that's
Meals. Other than having to switch parties and enemies being kind of strong, it hasn't been too bad. Why isn't it going up? Dumb. All that did? Okay. Again? Oh my god, that was so close. Tachibana Greaves? Just in case we run into anything. Thank you. Another boss. Yep.
I think we got this one.
Yep, there we go. Much easier. But the party was better too.
Oh, I forgot to check equipment and stuff. Yeah, we should be fine. Just making sure there's nothing else. Anything? Same HP as the last one. 3. Six. Perfect. 73. 74. Run, there he goes.
Ah, Prince. Are you all right? You haven't been hurt, have you?
See, nothing's changed between you two. Now that we're all here, let's press on. This way. Wait.
Something's coming. It doesn't sound human.
Could the Guardians of the Ruins still be here? Kuzla, Leon, take some of the party ahead with you. The rest will stay in guard here. Okay. Decide who to take. Sure. Yes. Okay, let's go. Kuzla, Leon. I'm counting on you. Get that sunroof.
George. We won't let you down. Dolph. So you're all that stands between us and Lord Godwin.
You could say that.
I see. Please, let me handle this, Prince. Okay, but be careful. Oh, thank you. Let's settle this for good, Dolph.
You don't stand a chance. But if you insist...
You can't defeat me in that condition. Surely you realize that.
I won't know until I try.
Here I come. See how you hold up.
Okay. Hold up as just a normal attack.
Still standing, huh? But will you be able to withstand this?
I see right through you!
Do you think you'll be able to do that one more time?
I see right through you!
Do you think you'll be able to do that one more time?
Alright, just keep doing those things once.
I see right through you!
You did very well. I guess I should stop going easy on you.
I see right through you!
Well, well, what a surprise. Maybe I was a little too careless.
Okay.
Anything wrong?
Anything wrong with you?
If you're in that much pain, why don't I just end this right now?
Okay. Defense is way overpowered in the duels.
You did very well.
It always has been.
However,
what the... But how?
I said you didn't stand a chance. My body is half dead already.
Huh?
I think I might have overdosed.
My wounds don't bleed, and I feel no pain. Perfect body for a battle to the death. But why would...
It was I who killed His Excellency's wife.
You?
So it was quite a surprise when His Excellency and Sir Gazelle took me in after Nethergate was disbanded.
To repay their kindness, I tried all sorts of drugs so I could better serve them. Of course, they were only using me for their own personal vendettas. But I was happy as long as I could keep killing. You're insane! But I've already said too much. Let's get this over with. Do we have to duel him again? Curing the poison inside him? Is that what we're doing?
Dolph. I'm sorry, Prince. I'm alright. Let's go, Prince.